The idea here is that you can play several upstrokes and downstrokes after each other, so that the pick is going in one direction and it will go more smoothly. So if I play this with an upstroke, then three times it's down. It's easier than down, up, down, up. Up, down, down, down. Then again, up, down, 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 down. And then the reversal when you go back. And that technique, I learned this from Gambale. It's called Academy Picking. Good luck.